Bueno, pues ya estamos aquí en otro capítulo más de este Let's Play de The Walking Dead. Y nada, estamos en la recta final ya casi de este episodio 3 y seguimos. Estamos intentando buscar algo para soltar el tanque de gasolina. A ver si podemos pasar con el tren. Y estamos aquí a ver si hay algo.
Locked up good.
Está cerrado. A ver.
They didn't have much business back then. That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch.
Sí. Pero ¿cómo?
It's locked up good, but there's some space at the top.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are.
Vamos.
There's some space up there, but not much.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Here we are.
Vamos, Clem.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
¿Qué pasa?
Behind you!
Me jodas.
Fuck!
Vamos, Clem. Vamos, Clem. No me jodas. Ay. Está lento, está lento. Joder. Vamos.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Vamos.
Behind you.
Fuck.
Vamos. 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 Bien, bien. Joder, casi.
It's okay, everything's fine.
No pasa nada. Hostias. Su puta madre.
Keys, now.
Vamos. Vamos.
Fuck, it's still locked.
Vamos, coño. Venga. Vamos. Ahí estamos. Joder.
God damn.
That didn't go so good.
No, it did not go so good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
¿Qué pasa? Nos las arreglamos.
We handled it.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't? I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Espero que yo también.
Me too.
For her sake.
A ver. A ver qué tal está Clem.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass.
Vamos a coger el soplete. Para que no hay nada.
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
Aprendimos a no tener miedo.
We learned not to be afraid. They should have got us, but we got them.
Yeah, you're right.
Fear is the thing that will kill us. You understand?
Vámonos.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass.
Vámonos ya.
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Vamos allá.
Hi, girls.
Hey.
Sobre lo que pasó en la estación del tren.
We were trying to get used to being on our own. Clementine and I.
So you take her into a dark, boarded-up building to build character?
Not exactly.
I think it's a good idea, figuring stuff out for yourself, for what it's worth. But be smart about it, though, you know? Teach her to scan the area for things. You two should never be looking in the same spot. That's a waste. Stay the hell out of places like that building over there, especially if you don't have more than one way to get out. And be more afraid of groups of living men than dead folk.
That we know.
Omid and I are still alive because we're two, not six or eight or ten. I don't believe in strength in numbers, and you shouldn't either.
Bueno, buenos consejos. A ver. Vamos a subir. A ver qué vamos a hacer por aquí.
Think this'll work?
Dude, you're cutting metal with fire. How could it not?
There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Bueno, vamos al Tajo, a ver. Esperemos que salga bien esto.
Shit.
What's up?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
Ya tengo. Sí, sí. Me voy a coger la cinta aislante. Bien, bien.
Hope there's holes.
Ahora sí, ¿no?
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Oh no, one oh. Joder.
Whoa, thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go.
Bueno, parece que se puede confiar en estos.
I can't reach it now.
A ver, este.
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Bueno. estamos jodidos.
We gotta go.
Fuck. Omi, cut, cut.
Vamos, vamos.
I am. It's going. Pull me up.
Vamos.
Kimmy, go.
Joder.
Shit. What the hell do we do now?
Saltamos. Vamos.
Hope to God this works.
Holy crap!
Vamos.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Que saltaron. Vamos.
Guys!
Come on!
Salta.
Jump!
No!
Jump, damn it!
Still no!
Fine!
Salta, hombre.
Ah!
Me jodas, hombre.
Shit!
Vamos.
Run!
Corre, corre. Vamos, sube.
Oh, Omid! You son of a bitch, save him! Omid!
Joder. Se puede salvar a los dos, tío. Joder. Vamos. Vamos. Bien. Se queda.
That was a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No, we're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Ha dibujado a Katja, Duck y
Next
Kenny.
Stop, the Atlantic.
We're finding Clementine's parents when we get there.
I thought they were dead.
Looking for them, then.
That's not the plan.
Well, it's ours. She and I talked it through.
Sí. Todo ha empeorado demasiado.
It's gotten too bad, you know. You, me, nobody can take all this.
What do we have?
What we're supposed to do isn't clear anymore. I'd give anything to go back to fighting over the motel.
Me too.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen.
El walkie.
What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now,
hey.
What I need...
Holy shit.
¿Hablan con
I thought
ella?
That fucking thing was broken.
So did I. Who the fuck was that? If he's convinced Clementine that he has her parents,
y'all might want to rethink your plan.
Hablaban con ella, tío. Bueno, aquí he acabado. A ver. Próximamente.
We're almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
I know I promised that we'd find your parents, but Savannah's more dangerous than I thought it would be.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street, now!
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you! You understand? I will kill you!
Episodio 4, a la vuelta de cada esquina. Aquí están las estadísticas. Peleaste con Kenny para estar... bueno. Pues bueno, gente, aquí acaba el episodio 3 de The Walking Dead. Y nada, pronto subiré el episodio 4. No me acuerdo ahora cómo se llama, pero dentro de nada lo subiré. Y nada, me ha encantado, la verdad. No sé, está lleno de tensión, de emociones fuertes y nada. Nos vemos en el próximo episodio. Así que nada, hasta la próxima.